Back in the summer of 2015, we held our Roadkill Nights event, a parking lot drag race at the Silverdome in Pontiac, Michigan that drew 10,000 people. We showed you that in a prior episode, but we didn't reveal that we had a whole lot more happening right after Roadkill Nights. We kicked off an event called Roadkill.